and welcome to another tutorial. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at what needs to be done to connect your subdomain. As you guys can see over here, I have a website with a domain already connected. My domain is this one right here, Casas de Orlando. What I can do now is create another page where I want to connect my subdomain. I have done this over here, and this is what it would look like. So this website had another name before, and now it is test.casasdeorlando.com. So my domain is also connect here, so it's a subdomain. What we can do is connect it to another page also. So let's do this to this page over here. We're going to go to more options, and we're going to click on connect domain. So the one we did was test.casasdeorlando.com. What we can do now is video.casasdeorlando.com. And there we go. That is all you need to do to connect your subdomain. Now, all we can do is save. And the name of our website changed also. So here is our website with our original domain. And here are two websites with our subdomain connected. So there you go, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one.